Hello and welcome to the Saitama Stadium. So, here we go then. Barcelona against Atletico Madrid. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a warm welcome to you all.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
Here is Mandzukic. Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. He makes his way towards the penalty area.
Mandzukic really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Messi! Just off target.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That would encourage another try though. Well, to have had a few attempts already in this game augurs well for what's to come. It's been a very bright start from them.
Barcelona have started this game in a high-octane fashion.
Look, it's testament to a very vigorous start that has clearly caught their opposition cold here. And they just need a goal now to confirm their superiority.
Luis Suarez. The keeper's got it. You've only just joined us, you'll be relieved to know we're still goalless. Neymar! Iniesta! A goal for Barcelona! Well, what can you say about that goal?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier for Iniesta.
So we start again at 1-0.
Look, we know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop, not one bit.
Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw. Arda Turan. Guilherme Siqueira. Gabi. Juanfran. The idea was good, but the pass needed to be better.
I thought it was good vision, but the execution was poor.
Xavi, great save. Guilherme Siqueira, Arda Turan, Raul Garcia, Xavi, Daniel Alves,
on his own.
Daniel Alves is sprinting up the byline, pushed away. Iniesta! Tremendous from Iniesta! They lead by two. The keeper made a mess of it and he's been punished.
And it's the last line of defence and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
Now it's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0 they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
It's Mandzukic. Koke. There is the end of the first period. Two goals on the score sheet. And the advantage reads 2-0. The whistle goes for the second half. Juanfran, Mandzukic, well beaten to the ball there,
trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out.
Gabi, it's Mandzukic, trying to keep hold of it, but it's hardly easy, no way through there. Xavi. Plays it long. Mandzukic.
Arda Turan.
He plays it through. He's free through the middle.
Mandzukic. Barcelona not as yet making any changes.
Raul Garcia. Koke. It's Mandzukic.
Juanfran.
Gavi. Thiago. Guilherme Siqueira. Gavi.
Juanfran.
Raul Garcia. Clever ball. It's over the top.
Bursting forward. He's onside.
Atletico Madrid have a free kick for that.
And that will see him go into the referee's notebook.
And that, I believe, is the first time we've seen a yellow card. Yes, it is.
Look, they've only got themselves to blame for having to resort to that. It was a combination of poor concentration and communication that created the problem. And that was the only action they could take.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Neymar.
In he goes, and that's a good tackle.
It's Mandzukic. João Miranda. Koke. Here is Mandzukic. Neat ball through the middle.
Arda Turan. Absolutely breathtaking. It's an absolute wonder goal. A goal so late in the game.
And he could have placed that either side, but he chose to go for the lob, and what a good decision.
So the stage is set for a real grandstand finish.
There's a possibility here for a shot.
Barcelona just need to hold on for a...
That's it. After much consultation with his stopwatch, the referee...